everybody, when you look back years from now and your teenagers end up dying because they have gone to get an illegal abortion because they didn't know they were pregnant at 6 weeks, it is our fault.
What's your reaction waking up this morning knowing that the governor is planning to sign this into law as soon as he can?
Well, I mean, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't disappointed. Actually, it came down to one male. And, you know, I'm thankful that they stood with us before. But basically, at the last minute, he caved. And when he did, the other two went with him.
Did things like what happened in South Carolina yesterday hurt Republicans ultimately, you think?
Yes. Yes, absolutely it does. And I don't understand why my colleagues don't see that. I think that just for so long they have beaten that pro-life mantra. And we are all pro-life. But they've taken it too far.